welcome, it's Boombox Cell 3. We're going to the Deutschland.
The Deutschland.
Come to Gamescom.
We're a few days late, but okay.
Hey everyone, it's Dogcraft. Before we continue this video, I would like to point out that as a child I developed a small fear for roller coasters. Don't ask me why, because I simply don't know where this comes from. So when my friends asked me to come with them to Phantasia Land in Germany, I got pretty nervous. But I said to myself, fuck this, I am 18 right now, it is time to conquer my fear. And conquering my fear, I did.
Why you do this?
For someone that didn't go to one of these parks in 10 years, I felt like I conquered my fear really well. I went into that train roller coaster 3 or 4 times, and I also went into a tower attraction which shoots you 65 meters up into the air, which was one of the most intense attractions in the park. Despite all that, I didn't go in every attraction, but the rest of my friends did. And of course, I asked them to make some awesome GoPro shots. And they did not let me down.
Go craft!
from among those crowds. Let the feeling of realization in that eye.